Good morning, babes. Happy Motivation Monday. It is the start to a crazy week. Everything seems like a city of dreams. I never know why, but I still miss you. Today is insane. I have a lot of holiday champagnes. Obviously one thing on my mind, campaigns to shoot, so I need to go do that. Go to Starbucks, come back, post, answer emails, and then I'm gonna run back out, go to TJ Maxx Marshalls, and then do a couple last minute gift shoppings because Hanukkah is this week and I'm seeing my family to exchange presents. I have a zit sticker on here. Also guys, to like prepare myself. And I really wanted to run to Lush because they have the cutest gift sets I get every year. And they're also like really inexpensive. So if you want just extra gifts on hand, just in case someone gets you something and you can get them something and it's awkward, they're really good for that. And yeah, it's a new week. Let's get it, guys. Got my Starbucks and I got a bunch of decorations. I spent probably way too much money on them, but let's see what we got. I have a feeling I missed a couple of things, so I have to go back out, but we'll start with this. So I got a lot. I just got back. I spent probably way too much money, but I actually didn't get everything on my list. All the things that I actually had to get, I did not get, so I have to go back out. And I went to Target and Walgreens. Walgreens actually just had just as much as Target and was less expensive. So if you need to get some decor, go there. I didn't end up getting stockings because I couldn't find them anywhere. So I'm going to run back out. And I also wanted to get a little bit more like throw pillows for the living room. I have a couch in my room and my bed. I got one for my bed, but if I could just like get a little bit more, that could be cute. And yeah, so I'm gonna stay home right now and just post my next Insta, and then I'm gonna head back out. Okay, I definitely went a little ham with all the stuff, but I'm excited. The only thing is, I feel like I need more.
Womp womp. Just some late shopping.
Getting into this Uber was the shit show. Getting out, that will also definitely be the shit show. I just did my makeup and bundled up. I'm waiting for my best friend to come so we can do some holiday shopping. I've been spending all day cleaning, so now the surface of everything looks kind of cute, so I can get some cute decor for the holidays. Union Square has a little bit of a holiday market, and they have a lot of small businesses for you to support, so that is what I'm going to be doing. Hat is Jocelyn. I think it's such a cute stocking stuffer. I got this like last year, so I don't know if it's even still in each season, but she has really cute winter accessories like gloves and hats. So if you're looking for something to get someone, this is an easy gift for sure. These gloves, which I think are so cute, and they're easy because they're fingerless, so you could still text with them. yeah, really cute stocking stuffer. So check out them.
So everyone always assumes that I'm 12 or 13. I'm not. I am turning 27. But I decided to embrace that today and wear cute little pigtails and just like bundle up in my leggings, Uggs. So that is my cute bundled, comfy, cozy look outfit of the day.
Walked all the way here and there's no Winter Village holiday market this year. I don't get it. I looked it up. The village is not here anymore. There is no market. This was a fail.
Actually got up and did my makeup today because this morning Jenny and I are going over to get brunch at Tea and Sympathy. I've never been there. She's been there. She really wanted to go. We studied abroad together in London. That's how we met. And so we used to do this kind of thing all the time where we go get tea for brunch. And it's really cold out. It's rainy and it's gross, but we'll see. I'm excited. I'm a really picky eater though, so I don't know, but it's literally so hard to dress cute in this weather because it is gross out. It is 40 degrees. It is pouring and most likely we're eating outside to be safe. So for photos, it's like, what do I wear? You have to just like cute from here up because it's gonna be a table photo anyway. So I decided to go with this headband. It's Lovers and Friends from Revolve. And I thought it was like kind of preppy, kind of Blair Waldorf vibes, kind of goes with Tea and Sympathy. So bottom is irrelevant, just to stay warm. Guys, I freaked out last minute because I didn't want to be cold. And so I put on two jackets and a scarf and now I can't even move my arms. Things are going well. Just got back home, literally so exhausted. Had to get a venti pumpkin spice latte and got into sweats, obviously. Now I'm going to be finishing up organizing, running errands, all that good stuff. But first, chugging the coffee, and then because the scones were so good, we had to get some home along with some Maltesers. If you know London, you know what I'm talking about. They are the best. So we are going to eat some more scones and yeah, I could use a freaking nap. If you know, then you know. Need I say more? Guys, it has been a freaking crazy day. I've been running around nonstop trying to get like holiday decor, literally everything from actual decor to just like food that will get you into the holiday spirit. So I thought I would do a haul for you guys, just kind of like what I got from food to actually setting up my living room, my bedroom. So that's what I'm gonna do right now. So I'm gonna start with the food. I feel like it's easier that way. So here we go. Okay, so first let's start off with the obvious, hot chocolate. Who doesn't need hot chocolate during the holiday season? So I also got yummy marshmallows and whipped cream, and I wanna get like red and green sprinkles to just like put on top. I think that would be really pretty. So yeah, Then I also got from Trader Joe's these hot cocoa sticks. I was looking for hot cocoa bombs that, like, apparently they're just chocolate balls and you put hot milk on them and then they do their thing and make hot cocoa. But I didn't see them anywhere. Apparently they're really cute and they look like snowmen. So if you know a Trader Joe's in New York City that has them, hit your girl up. Then I got Hanukkah gelt. Jenny has never celebrated Hanukkah before, so I'm making her celebrate Hanukkah this year. I have a menorah, I have all this stuff, so I got gelt so we can play the dreidel game. I can't find any dreidels though, so. Then these marshmallow twists for Hanukkah. Oh my god, they're so yummy. And obviously, a gingerbread house. This one is jelly bean. So then I picked this one up from Walgreens, but then I got this one from Trader Joe's, and it looks so much prettier. So, and then last but definitely not least, I looked all over town for these. I literally went to 5 different grocery stores and I wanted to cry because these are my favorite and I couldn't find them anywhere. Who doesn't want to make cookies every night? And these are the best. So that is my food haul.
Of course, we can't forget about the candy canes that I left in the bowl on my entryway table. So you could come in, use your hand sanitizer, and grab a snack.
Hey guys, we are going to decorate the apartment. We have on Christmas movies, we're gonna bake cookies, and we're gonna make our apartment look cute and festive. Festive as fuck! All right, let's do it. Set up. Can't say her name or else she'll like stop playing music. But holiday music. Opening a bottle to really celebrate and get in the mood. Cheers.
Bone because she wouldn't stop crying while I was trying to vlog. Look at her, she's burying it under the tree. So I'm not sure if this is gonna go well or not, but it's really cute. And she's wearing her Mrs. Claus outfit. I gave her another bone to keep her busy because this one she usually chews, and she's like depressed right now. What is up? What is up, pup? Aww.
My Mrs. Claus is. Do you look very pretty in your dress? Oh, okay, bye. Bye, Macy.
We are both festive as and trying to take on the holidays. Oh, she's back. Where is she? Where's the little? Oh, she's gone.
So you walk through the front door, you immediately see these two tiny trees I got from Target, and they were $1 each. Easy breezy.
Okay, so now we're in the kitchen, and we have two gingerbread houses here. We are going to make them, and we're probably going to leave them here because we hardly eat at the countertop here. We always eat in our dining room, living room, dining room. So that will be our cute decor. And then we added a Bath & Body Works marshmallow fireside candle. It smells so yummy, guys. And this tree, that's $1 from Target. So then at our dishwasher, I got this hand towel that says Merry Christmas. I got this at Marshall's. It has a matching one that says Happy Holidays, which I hung in the bathroom. I like that it was also very simple because we have a lot of colors in the kitchen and in our bathroom. Also from Marshall's, I got this hand soap. It smells really yummy and it looks festive, so I think this was like $4.99. Now our window sill.
This menorah that says light it up, I got this at Marshall's. I think it was $9.99, and I'm going to actually put candles in it. I have Hanukkah candles. And then this really cute tree was from Target, and that was $5. Over here, we have our mitten. It's from Hemp's and it was gifted, but I thought it was so cute because it's Christmas colors, so perfect for baking Christmas cookies. And that is our kitchen. I'm now the entryway. This candy cane sign is from TJ Maxx. It was $12.99, and we put it right next to a bowl of candy canes. Then I got this tree from Target. It was $5. And which is pretty inexpensive for like a tree this size, because some of my other ones that I got were a lot smaller and also $5. And then I got the fake snow and the garland from Dwayne Reed. And then this holiday candle is Nest, and I'm obsessed with it. It smells so good. I added this little bow. It actually came with the towels, the hand towels. So I just added it on top of the mirror because I thought it looked pretty. And now our tree, Jenny picked it up. It is a fake tree, but it's like 6 feet tall. And I think it's so pretty. It came with the lights already. I don't remember where she got it. I want to say Costco or something along those lines, but it's so pretty. Okay, and then we'll move to the Hanukkah pillow. It's from TJ Maxx. It was $16, and I thought it was so cute because it was actually in the Hanukkah section, and it's really hard to find Hanukkah decor that's not super tacky or just in general, but I liked it because it's super, like, vague, so it could be for Hanukkah, it could be for Christmas, it could also just be for every day, and it actually goes really well with the rest of our throw pillows and our rug and our picture, so I really like that. And then the next thing is our stockings. So I got the stockings off of Amazon. The set of three was $17. These are 18 inches. I thought that the color combination was really cute, really pretty. Mine, Macy's, Jenny's, and then I just got the command strips from a dollar store. They were $2. And then we'll go over to this. So I have Netflix playing the U-Log right now. So pretty. I love this setup. So the trees are both from Target. This tiny one was $3. This big one was $5. This is a Diptyque candle and a Jo Malone candle. Both amazing gifts to get. The candle in the back is from Target. It's called Fig. It smells amazing. The lights and the garland and the snow, again, were all from Dwayne Reed. And then we go to this side. Same two trees from Target, the Diptyque candle. And then we have a Nest diffuser in the holiday scent. And I'm obsessed with this scent. I'm going to get another one for the room, for my room, another one for my bathroom. And yeah, it just smells so yummy. Jenny ordered one as well. We're just like so obsessed. And then move over here, I added some more snow from Dwayne Reed, a tree from Target, this menorah, which I am just obsessed with. It is from Jonathan Adler. So I actually got this menorah the year after my dog passed away. She was a little white dog, and I'm just, you know, she meant so much to me. So it was our first holiday without her. So I got this for my mom and I. And it means a lot to us. So now it's in my apartment and we love her. And we also have an Amazon Echo in here to play our holiday songs. And then the last thing that we have is this. We have it year round, but we just added the garland on it, again from Dwayne Reed. This is actually from Home Goods. And then the candles are also from Home Goods, and they come with a remote so you can put them on as lighting or candlelit. And I think they're a really pretty touch. And then in the bathroom, I just added very little details like this Happy Holidays. I got this at Marshall's with a pack
in a pack, and I liked how it was so simple because it goes with the rest of our bathroom decor. And then this from Marshalls, it was $4.99. Smells so yummy, and it's just, again, like a super simple touch. And then the tray from Target, that was $1 that I just placed all over the apartment. Okay, so my room, obviously I didn't want to go overboard because I wanted it super neutral, that if I needed to shoot something that wasn't a holiday theme, it could still be easily that. Honey. So I just added this throw pillow. It was from Target. I think it was $20. And then these stockings are from UGG, and I actually got them at Marshall's. So I believe they were only $12 each. And then I added this little tree that was $1 from Target. And I always have my Amazon Alexa play holiday hits. Alexa play.
Station holiday favorites, free on Amazon Music.
Holiday decor home tour. That rhymed. Yeah, I had so much fun decorating. I'm totally in the holiday spirit now. Also, I promise that I am working so hard to get my life together to give you an actual whole apartment tour. I want to go into details about every little thing I want to share with you. I have some really great tips on how to make the most of storage space and all that good stuff. So stay tuned for that. I'm working my booty off, and I promise I'll get it to you soon. Let me know what else you want to see. And yeah, happy holidays. Catch you on the next vlog, and make sure you subscribe, give it a like, a comment, and everything else that you're supposed to do. 'Tis the season.